or Yaris. We're gonna head over to Daikaku.
Son of a bitch.
Ah. Oh. Ow. Ah. Ah. Just arrived here at Daikaku. We're in business, guys. The first catch of the day. Now we are in business. Oh no, it's the yellow F50 with, oh.
Yes. Very nice.
Don't worry, guys, it's coming back around, so. Got a pretty strong showing here at Daikaku. Unfortunately, it was closed last night completely. Oh, look at this stripe. What the? Nice, nice. Testarossa 355. And of course, the one and only Team Ninja F50, roof down. It's around 30 something degrees Fahrenheit. Let's take a closer gander. Team Ninja never disappoints. Nobody would ever touch an F50 in Europe or the United States. Leave it to Team Ninja. Hold on. Is it coming this way? Ken says there's an F40 that just rolled through. Oh, there it is. Oh no. What a fantastic lineup here. Check out the Waikoutosh. All right, we got a combo. It looks like they're rolling together. I don't know if they're leaving or not. Yes. All right, the morning meets here in Daikaku. I get a 10 out of 10. Mercy Lago SV. Chevy Nova and a white GT3 RS. The variety here, guys, I can't stress enough, the variety at these car shows, can't beat it. Ooh, apparently that's damage. Oh, the guy's in the car just chilling. Whoops. Coming back this way, 10 out of 10, Murcielago with a win, but even better, I give this 11 out of 10, Murcielago SV in white. Say, man, best car in the lot right there, baby. Close second is the F50 or the F40. Still relatively early, it's around 9:45 a.m. But yeah, right now I'm pretty tight. We're gonna keep this going. Got a sick lineup here, guys. F50, Murcielago SV, Murcielago, two Countaches, Huracan Spider. Mind you, we haven't even checked out the F40 down there. This is probably one of the best morning meets I've ever attended. Oh, look at this, an Alpina B6 2.7 in blue. Immaculate condition. Got a B3 as well. We don't have any of these cars in the United States, unfortunately. Team Ninja rolling through, second F50. Yes. Yes. There he is. Oh wait, F40. No, come over here. Where's it going? It's leaving. No. Oh no, are you kidding me? Oh. Father and son leapers chasing the F40. That's a great way to spend a Sunday morning. I approve. Oh, check that out. It's got the seat covers on. Yes. Seat covers on this one. Oh, the 18.
Oh my god.
Whoa. Wait, what? Is that a third F50? No way. What? Sunset GT, but that's an exception.
Bison.
Black Bison Maserati Ghibli. Who would have thought? Just when you thought it was over. That's right. Oh-ho-ho. It's not the same one that we just saw earlier. This is a different F40, guys. Rolling. Someone's brought an F-150 Raptor. And he's leaving now. Lambos are So I'm gonna leisurely walk over there. Difference in my opinion. Like I said, they're about to roll out F50s. Get the startup, bro. F50s now, guys. F50s. Got the F50s rolling through. Gonna show off these guys. The Bosozoku crew. Oh boy. Like iconic wing. Here we go. Oh, better watch out for the police. I'm gonna get on my knee. Check this out, guys. Look at the horns. Look at all the vents too. Sweet. Oh, look, it's got a model car. 164 Kyosho. I like this double-decker wing going on here. Sparkly, wide body. That one's sick. Jeez. You guys gotta check this out. So we got the exhaust tips here, but he's got something inside the car. It might be the extender, exhaust extender. It's like zigzags. But he's like, keeps it in his cars just in case he needs them. This guy's got a Ferrari badge on his steering wheel. My goodness. All right, well, which Bosozoku car will you guys take? There's 25 to choose from. Many with very large and long exhaust pipes. Oh! Check this out, guys. There's a mini chandelier. I don't know if the camera's picking it up, but there it is. Amazing.
Yeah, we're just saying that.
Mind you, this one's got six exhausts. Oh. Uh-oh. I think they're about to roll out. Straight rock. Brown. Nice. All right. I think there's an undercover police right there. He's being pretty chill. Everyone's getting kicked out, but they're gonna leave on their own accord. Nice. I'm gonna get on over there. It's around noon at Daikaku. There's a Diablo right over there. Nice. C63. Got a couple stragglers here, but like I said, any given time you can come stop by here, park your car, have a little drink, a little rest, a little nap. They want to get ourselves some lunch right now. So that being said, very good morning meet. Off to Tokyo Auto Salon in a bit. Check that out next video, guys. Thanks for watching. You know the drill. Let's go.